saves here. Hey there, welcome back to our Let's Play of...
situation here. Big stuff. You mind dropping by?
Let's play of Just Cause 3. This guy's still here. Lures? Alright, guess we're going there then. Stingray area? Well, anyway, we're going here, which is...
Come as pronto as you can, buddy.
That way, so... This way there would be this way. Now, if I'm correct, I go... into a dive here, just pick up speed and go whoosh, and I can make it over there because I got the speed to keep my moment up off the ground. Oh crap. There we go. Settlement discovered. I'll do it after. It's time. Whoop. 600 meters away, that's so far. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Sign is speaking to me. Oh well. What is this?
Posa in pace.
Yay. Greetings. Bring vehicles to garages and liberated towns. Oh. Okay. What?
Well, what a homecoming, my boy! Old friends, lots of chaos and destruction.
You said Dima is being tracked. Where is she?
Oh, she's motoring around, gathering intel she thinks is important to the rebel cause.
Mm-hmm.
Something about the vehicles catching fire over quarter track calm.
What?
Military gunboats there. Hey, son, nice flying. Perfect three-pointer.
Focus, shit.
Oh, right. Now, the military gunboats there, well, they're speeding off trying to stop them.
Why didn't you start? Don't worry, Rico. Everything's under control. Your pal Mario's with her.
Mario?
Oh, useless. Bon voyage!
I guess I'm flying this now. Guys, I can fly helicopters. Bon voyage. Let's see. Can this. Nope. This feels weird to fly.
Mario! Mario, are you there? Answer me, Mario. Sheldon, where's Mario? I would assume he's wherever those reinforcements are going. He gets hurt. You take the blame, Sheldon. Don't be so dramatic. I'm sure your special little friend will be just fine.
How do I aim this?
Oh, hey, Rico. You might want to watch out for those missile batteries.
Missile batteries? Sheldon, what am I heading into?
At least they're making it interesting. And De Ravello seems to have a bee in his bonnet when it comes to Dima.
Shit. Failure and not dealing.
Mario!
batteries, so. Missing point blank. Easily, actually. Not a good shot. As you can tell by all these games I'm playing that you have to aim, I just, like, can't do it. No, like, aim assist anymore in these. Which is good, because I don't like aim assist, but, like, seriously? Oh crap, that's over.
Rico, you there? Things are getting a little hot here. I can use some backup.
Okay. Oh crap.
Mario.
Dang it. Just got a regular boat down there. At all. Alright, we're good. They reach here, apparently.
Don't worry, Rico. I left some for you.
It's all of them for me, you dumbass. Gone now. In the cockpit. How'd you do that?
Oh, Rico, there you are. Have made small modifications to the vehicle. Equipped with nitrous.
Alright. Let's just... How do I use boat? You put NOS in a boat. Come on. And it works.
What are you two doing out here anyway?
Rico, rebels report that when scouting Côte de Dragon, vehicles catch fire on a boat. Very curious. Gathering information from others.
His boat because it's a solo on point.
Auto shore and meet contact. Should have information for you about FOW near Corda Dracon.
You can bring right.
Someone beat us to your contact, Dima. They're dead.
What are they?
huh?
What? Oh, yes. Also regrettable.
Let's hurry. Next contact may be in danger also.
Mystery, like, oh yeah, no, they're dead. Shit. Shit, it's like, oh no, they're dead. Whatever shall we do? Yeah, some people help me. Crap, it's like mines here. Flippy bird, what?
We're too late for this one too, Dima.
Huh. What? All their contacts are just dead.
Damn it!
If they got this one, I don't think we'll be happy with what we find next.
Unconcerned. Next contact will not be dead.
Unconcerned. I can go this way.
I guess you could get a little scared when you load that missile. There you go.
Oh shit. Maybe the informant is Dima. Maybe Mario is the informant.
Oh, there are mines up ahead. Drive carefully, Rico.
Really? You tell me, the best driver ever, drive carefully? Okay. Got this.
I want to stay on the
phone. Coming with us.
You brought more friends than we agreed to, Dima.
Oh, well, yeah, situation changed, Anika. More dangerous than predicted.
I can see that.
Dima, are you going to introduce me to your,
Tio.
Rico.
I'm Mario, my bro.
I am not your bro.
I think you underestimated the value of your information, Dima. Why would you want to piss off DiRavello? I want double.
No.
1.5.
No.
No.
You're still a hard-ass. Tio! Dima, stay in the cabin. You, tough guy, you just gonna stand there?
This should be interesting.
What's happening here? Are we fighting stuff? It's always... Oh shit! Alright, part one. Let's get them, grab them up. Part two. Can I get to that? Oh man. Shit. Wait, what? Did that just kill me? What? Okay. managed to use a vehicle in a mission, like, successfully, to some degree. Just drop this helicopter on them. What? No. Where's that gun? That one? Aha. Four Brenty will save me. Alright, hi. Oh, crap. Now what? They just broke the game a little bit. Why can't I run? I press the sneak button or something. Oh, oh crap. Sorry, guys. Is it getting a vehicle button? Yeah.
Rigor, etc. Windy day again, eh? Mario! Dima, I need your help!
Move!
Let them inside!
Annika! Stabilize at home!
Rico, I'll show you where.
Right.
He got injured somehow. Like, really injured. What's happening? Is it still loading? Okay. Yay, loading.
How much further?
Not far.
There's more to this mission.
Frate, did I do okay?
You're not done yet.
I always wanted to do good by you, Rico. Ever since we were kids. Oh, I wish we was working on that car now. 17 years old, not a care in the world.
Be cool, Mario.
You remember, Rico? When I... I haven't been happy since the morning after the bonfire.
Here, Rico, pull up here.
Oh, don't let's get that. This is important.
I got it.
How does it look?
Internal bleeding, heavy trauma, most likely fatal.
Dima, work on your people skills.
Those to be trusted.
We're not part of the rebellion, but share the same enemy. Don't worry, Tio's repaired wars.
Right. Keep you posted on Mario.
Wow, okay. That's the thing that happened.
All you got?
Alright, thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next episode. Laters.